He got an angel. I don't know who it was. It may have been Rayfield. It may have been Michael. He told Peter. He went down there in prison. I'm trying to help somebody. Where you are right now, you need to get ready. Because God is getting ready to lift you up. Well, he mean Peter lying there. In the prison, the angel went down there and said, Peter, get up, put your clothes on. Hallelujah. I can see my sanctified mind. Peter had laid down for the night, another night in this dungeon. I guess I just lay here in this dungeon. But Peter got up. Are y'all hearing me? Let me help somebody. If you really want to be blessed by the Lord, you do what you can do. And the God, I said, we'll do the rest. Grandmama and granddaddy and daddy and mama were right. If you make one step, the Lord will make the rest. Are y'all hearing me? Peter got up. Throw this coat around him. Are y'all hearing me? Somebody said, look at Jesus. The chain fell from his feet. Are y'all hearing me? Look at Jesus. The chain fell from his arm. Y'all not hearing me? Look at Jesus. Y'all not hearing me? We thinking that we living in an automated age. But God had an automated age back then. And they got to the doors. Are y'all hearing me? The angels didn't have to open the door. The doors opened because Peter represented God. If you stand up for the Lord, he will. Trying to help somebody. Tomorrow morning, if you go in Jesus' name, the door is going to open. The way is going to be made. Because he is the way, the truth, and the life. No devil or demon, no imp in hell can keep you down. There is no power. Let the power of Jesus, all hail the power of Jesus' name. Peter got outside. Hallelujah. Looked around, the angel was gone. Went on down to the church house. When he got to the church house, the church was still praying. Y'all ready to make a difference? Time for revival to break out in some of these cities.
Hallelujah.
Never forget, I had an officer told me one time, Reverend, I'd do anything you ask me to do, but don't ask me to pray. There's something wrong with that picture. How can you be a child of God and don't want to pray? What's wrong now with men older and younger folk? You don't believe that prayer works.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
It's a shame before God. I know I'm telling the truth.
Yes, sir. It worked.
You just celebrated Bloody Tuesday. Commemorated Bloody Tuesday. You know what got us over? It was prayer. You think T.Y. Rogers was a superhuman? He had the power of prayer.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And he had hope.
Amen.
That we would see a better day.
Amen.
Glory to God. They went from house to house. They fellowship. They broke bread. They continued daily in the apostles' doctrine. I'm through now. If we're going to help people at the church, take yourself out of the equation. Jesus in the equation. Start telling your children about Jesus. Glory to God. Jesus loved me, this I know. Young folk, listen to me.